In the 60s and 70s, it was common for federally funded abortion clinics to forcefully sterilize Indigenous people and people of color. In fact, it was a Supreme Court decision in 1927 that let any state sterilize a person if they weren't fit for procreation. It was a shocking and disturbing practice that continued all the way to the 60s and 70s. It sounds like it's straight out of a sci-fi novel. But you know what they say about reality being stranger than fiction, right?